Solutions to your water bill problems. More than $22,000 refunded. Nearly a dozen accounts cleared. We know hundreds of you still need help. We continue the fight Monday morning.